Well, here's the last Inktober from 2019. Number 31. Halloween, of course, but the prompt really, I couldn't associate the prompt with Halloween exactly. So the prompt is ripe, and here's what I did. And I don't think this one takes any explanation at all. So that wraps up Inktober for 2019. And I think I'll try it again next year.